Welcome to the class, children. Now you are going to open your English textbooks and open the page number 165. Here, the genius who rocked. Here, the genius who rocked means what? In this lesson, we are going to making the things which are going to be thrown about to the waste that should be useful. How it is going to be useful? Have read about this chapter, we are knowing about that, how it is going to be useful. Waste is not always useless or to be thrown away. Read about this genius who transformed the waste material into an unimaginable form. He truly created a masterpiece, making the best out of waste. Means we are thinking about that something is, it is not useful. No, it is not true. All the things here is going to be useful in one day. But we are not collect that thing in the family or in the home. Here, what he was going to be done, making use of the waste, we will observe. Have you ever thought of that, making the best out of the waste? Have you ever thinking that you are making the best out of using the waste? Do you watch about the Pogo TV? Does the big picture ring a bell in your head? And in that time, you are knowing about that, why can't I do this, when you are observing that? And also, Heart Attack, MAD are programs that show how much we can do with things we dumb and consider useless. And in that Heart Attack and MAD TV programs are Pogo, they are showing how much we can do for making the dump into making useful. For example, if you are purchasing something about to the paste, that means the toothpaste, for that box we are going to, if you are not going to throw that one and making the cut of that carton box onto the upper side or making into two walls, after that we are wrapping one paper and we can making use of that. One should be pen stand and the another should be for we are going to making the sharpening of the pencil waste. We can put that one as a waste dustbin. Likewise, we are making use of for the using of that waste into the useful one. And also, if we are going to bring some boxes, carton boxes also, we are making use that into other purposes. Likewise, here is also, he is telling that how that waste material is going to be useful for making something should be user one. There is one such big picture in our country, India, and the good news is that it isn't a temporary piece of art, but it is here to stay. And here we are observing one in our country, one thing that should be good news is that it is not a temporary piece of art, but it is also now also staying on to the minds of the peoples. It is fame has reached far and wide, and it is a great source of inspiration. What the thing we are observed here is, it is the famous has reached far and wide, here and there far away. The thing was going to be heard by the ears to ear, and it is a great source of inspiration. It should be having some inspiration is going to be built to their minds of the peoples. Likewise, this place will be. Means we are going to see that. That's what you will realize when you visit Naik Chand's Rock Garden in Chandigarh. If you are once, you are going to visit that Naik Chand's Rock Garden in Chandigarh, you have realized or you are knowing about it, how it was going to be beautiful and how it is going to be attracted. You will be surprised to see the variety of waste objects that have been put to use to make marvelous objects. And here we are going to observe that thing or that garden, and we are knowing that we are having surprises to see that how the way should be becoming the good one, and also it should be a superb objects was going to be constructed for making use of the waste. And look carefully as you are when you are walking in that garden, means rock garden, you can observe carefully, not going your mind here and there, and observe very neatly for that rock garden. Every part and corner has a special creation waiting for you to discover it, and it should be constructed very well, and you can observe the every part and the corner as how it was going to be carved and how the creation was, and it should be waiting for discover about the things, how the sculptures made of broken bangles. Nowadays also in some of the villages they will decorate it through their lamps along the wall side, and they will make some bangles or arrangements, and they will burn the edges and joining with it together and form some chain like article, and they will made as to the decoration purpose, and also making use of plugs, gravel, broken tile. And here gravel means stones, and also broken tiles and other unimaginable waste material. You have to visit the place to experience its beauty, and it cannot be explainable in one sentence. If you are going to visit that place, we are having the experience how it was going to be looking and how much it should be seeing very good for us. We are observed when we go there only, we are experienced. Next chance journey on the road to best out of it. One day over 53 years ago, one day before the 53 years ago, Nek Chan, a humble transport official in the North Indian city. He was the transport official in the North Indian city of Chandigarh. He was working in transport office in the Chandigarh officer. And he began to clear a little patch of jungle to make himself a small garden here. When he was working as official in the transport corporation, and he was going to make some, the locality will be cleaned for the jungle for making small garden for their home or for their family. He set stones around the little area clear. Afterwards, he was going to get some stone in that area. After that, he was going to be clear the area. He was set the stone, and before long had sculpted a few figures recycled. After he was going to arrange wood, and he was cutted or making some shape, and he was looking like, why don't making use of these stones or these material he found at hand. And gradually Nek Chan's creation developed and grew. Nowadays also some of them are going to be cleaned for making the purpose of garden area, and they are going to get some stone and they will set as to the purpose of the sitting purpose, and they will make some beautiful ornaments also for sitting onto the rocks or the stones. Likewise here also he was going to cover several acres and comprised hundreds of sculptures set in a series of interlinking quarters, and afterwards he was making some development and grew himself, and he was taking several acres of land and include or containing hundreds of sculptures. He was constructed hundreds of sculptures in that area, and he made some beautiful garden for seeing. After his normal working day, after finishing off his day, Nek Chan worked at night. When in the morning he was going to the transport office, in the evening he was coming on to his working area, that means the rock garden, and worked in night also in total secrecy for fear of being discovered by the authorities. Because when in the morning if he was going to do the work, the authority will be going to be discovered that what he was going to be done. So he was worked in the night for not showing his attitudes towards to the nature or towards to the people. He was working in the night, or he was doing his work in the night. When they did discover Chance Garden, when they are going to discover the Chance Garden, local government officials said that it was completely illegal, because he was taking the land for his own. The land will be belonging to the government. So the government official said that it was completely illegal, not it was taken by the law, as it was developed in a forbidden area and so could be demolished. When we are going to do something and if it should be cannot be taken to your custody, we are going to demolish what the work you have going to be done. After the end, the outcome, however, was the decision to give Nek Chand a salary so that he could concentrate full time on his work. And here the outcome, in the end, the outcome was, however, was the decision to give Nek Chand a salary so that he could concentrate full time on his work. And he was doing the work in the morning, and he was let loose on his salary for the government. In the end, he was going to do the rock garden. And here, full time on his work, plus have a workforce of 50 laborers, and also he adopted for making his work as to the easier, he adopted 50 workers along with him. Nek Chand's great work received immediate recognition and was inaugurated as the Rock Garden of Chandigarh. What he was going to be done, it should be identified by the government and also received the recognition. He was going to get the recognizing of that place, and it was inaugurated as the Rock Garden of Chandigarh. Now in over 25 acres with several thousand sculptures set in large mosaic quarters. Now it is going to be fulfilled with 25 acres land will be acquired for making the rock garden with several thousand sculptures set in large mosaic quarters. It should be along with the accompaniment of the mosaic quarters in the below, linked by walled paths and deep gorges. We have observed that in page number 167. That means here the below where we are going to be walking, that should be filled with mosaic tiles, and also the walls is also with the interlinking of the huge buildings, and also the creations of the building with the series of interlinking waterfalls and walled paths also we are going to be observed in this picture. The rock garden is now acknowledged as one of the modern wonders of the world. Now it is going to be accompanied or acknowledged with the most wonderful modern wonders of the world. Over 5,000 visitors each day. Now the 5,000 visitors are going to be visited that rock garden, and some 12 million people so far. Up to this, 12 million people are seen that rock garden. Likewise, it should be most beautiful place for wishing to see the garden. Have walked around this vast creation, the greatest artistic achievement seen in India since the Taj Mahal. After Taj Mahal, this was the greatest thing we are going to be observed as the rock garden of the Nek Chand's rock garden in Chandigarh. For Chand, the rock garden is an expression of his hope. It was fulfilled for humanity and an idea that came to him 4 decades ago. This idea will be appeared in his mind 4 decades earlier. It all started out of personal curiosity. It was going to be started in the earlier for the personal curiosity, said Chan, emphasizing that while others looked at trash as a problem, means here Chan was highlighting that while others looked at trash as a problem that needed to be hidden away, he saw it as something that could be creatively transformed into art. Some of them are saying that it should be hidden one, but he was taking into as very creatively and making highlighting the stones, how we can going to be form that stone towards a lookable one. Likewise, he was going to created the rocks. Chand began building with recycled material. Here he was going to be make a building making use of recycled materials. When he constructed a small hut to present the reuse, reduce, recycle concept. And here he has also constructed a small hut by making use of the waste, like the use of reuse, reduce, recycle. Reuse means making of use once again, and reduce the more thing is consumed, and reducing the money and also the time. And also recycle means we make or recycle that one another time. Like that concept he started. He started building his trash garden in the 1950s with urban and industrial waste. It was going to be started constructing the building with the trash garden in the 1950s with urban and industrial waste, using everything, making use of all the things what is going to be getted, and making use of that he constructed the building. He could lay his hands on, including stones and boulders to represent humans and animals, and making use of the stones and boulders means the bigger size of stones, making use of the stone they will make the representation of humans and animals. It should be symbolizes like the humans, and it will cease like animals. Likewise, he was gone constructing about the rock garden. Little did he know what he was starting, and he was knowing about that he was started literally or small practice or small type of job he was going to be started. Now it is going to be very bigger one. The little picture in his mind turned into a big picture for the world to see. In the earlier he was going to be started as to the little one, but now it is going to be formed into the minds of the people, and it should form as a big picture for the world is going to be observed that one. Today a visitor was going to be astonished to see about that discarded tube light, that means thrown away tube light, and also rusting oil drums, broken tiles, shattered china and sanitary waste. Here the shattered means damaged china and sanitary ware, glass bangles, unused building material, all transformed through vision. It was some imagination and art into fantastic world. Likewise, here Nek Chand was going to be done making use of all these things. What we are going to be seeing, it should be waste one, that should be in the hand of Nek Chand, it should be useful one. Likewise, he observed that china and sanitary ware, it should be as to the come from the china, and they can making use of that one, and he made some the interesting figures also. Street lights, burnt brakes, electrical fittings and wires, caps from soda bottles, bicycle handlebars, and even human hair harvested from the barber shop. Here he was making use of the taking of to the street lights and also burnt bricks. Burnt bricks means it was going to be become blackish bricks, and electrical fittings, making use of the electrical fittings and also wires, caps and soda bottles and also its covers or its what we are going to be used in the next, that is going to be used, and also making use of bicycle handlebars, and even he was taking as the human hair, it should be harvested, gathered or removed from the use, that should be available from the shops, and he was taken all the things from the barber shop, and truly charms of beauty all around him. Means he was going to making use of all the thing, and he was made a good dolls or the animals or the humans, for it should be attracted towards to the those who are going to wishing to see. And likewise, the rock garden of Chandigarh was famous by the name of Nek Chand, because all the peoples will be looking to gather and see. And we are already known about 5,000 visitors each day, and up to this 12 million people were seeing this rock garden. And also they are going to told that it should be in 12 million people so far, and it should be around in 25 acres we should be captured or occupied by making this rock garden. So thank you, children.